All Alone. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, he plays alongside Rabbi Mohammed, Aliu Tijani, and Tom the Groom.
See the vice president. And ladies and gentlemen, so many traditional...
The vice president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria to step...
It's Leru Hendrix. Leru Hendrix, sporting jersey number 4, the two umpires, Clive. Players are getting hotter and hotter, and the players come back to the field of play. The first match was the Governor's Cup played yesterday. This one is the President's Cup, and that is why the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria is watching this game. We are
once a big shot, he gets it. What a lovely shot! He puts Bello Buba on the line. Bello, he has got the legs. That's Honorable Wadada. Honorable Wadada is going to score there. Honorable Wadada. And it's cleared. He's cleared there. Lovely clearance. But Wadada is not the relenting. In his effort, he gets the ball returned down to Leru Hendrix. Leru.
And look at that. Wadada, can he challenge it? And Tom the Brown go with the ball. Wadada, and he challenges India. And how gets the ball again here? And Marie. And Marie Bonamassi is sending the ball.
Victorious because just like I told you earlier, all the people that are here at my own instance. That is, there is no victory that will be much more than that. What victory would one expect in Nigeria than having or hosting the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and by extension, hosting the President of Nigeria, because President's Cup is being played here, and the trophy will be handed over by the Vice President. So, finally, I am victorious.
Finally, sir, this particular edition is dedicated to education. What message do you have to the people of Nasarawa State?
Now my message on education, which has always been, is for us to concentrate in providing education to our